Here we go.
Here we go. Nasser Al-Attiyah missing a couple of donuts at the top there. Heading down to the arena. It's the most incredible car. T1 Plus is a wide car. It's got bigger wheels, 37-inch wheel size. 17 fully adjustable, more suspension travel. It's got the V6, it's got the 2 turbo, 3.5 rear mounted. 550 horsepower. Sorry, I didn't know.
Get your cameras ready.
Extraordinary. Here he comes, the Nasser Al-Attiyah. Prince of the Gears. Welcome to the Off Road Arena. Join Britpart for the Off Road Arena with the mics of UK's Off Road talent. 40 cars from the world of Off Road. Gathered around now to watch the Prince of the Dunes, Nasser Al-Attiyah, and a fantastic cycle that is. Absolutely beautiful driving, as always, impeccable from Nasser Al-Attiyah. Switched over now to Extreme E, working with Utah Fighter. Again, another supreme approval at Queen of the Desert. You have to be out on course right now, the Nasser Al-Attiyah with Matteo Ferranda. I think quickly, of course, come up the hill climb, round the rally course, dropping in on us to take on the might of the Australian leader, Britpart Nasser Al-Attiyah. Superb, and just a couple of donuts down the bottom. There he comes down, slingshots up across the arena. And takes 5.8. And the landing. Perfection. Absolutely perfection. And there he is. It is Nasser Al-Attiyah, the Dakar champion at the wheel. Right there with us, the UK off-road crew in the Britpart Off Road Arena.